People love to brag about all the accomplishments and everything they do in life, how much money they made, how much awards they win, you know, how many things they got, material shit. And that's all good and coochie crunch. But you know what accomplishment I just made today? Happiness. I woke up to peace and tranquility. Happiness. Can you accomplish that? Can you accomplish being happy? You know how many people got a raise at work today and ain't happy? Because they don't like their job. They just got a raise at work because they know how to do their job. Not me. If I'm not happy, bitch, I'm gonna quit. When you're unhappy, it make you look old. Make you be cold to the rest of the world. I ain't got time for that. I will be happy. And not just happy, I'm gonna relax in it too. You know, you just wanna relax in your happiness. Get comfortable in your happiness. And that ain't the part that behooves me. What behooved me was, I didn't realize how happy I was until I thought about my life. I said, damn, I don't got no stress today. I don't owe nobody. If I don't want to speak, it's because I don't know nobody. I ain't got beef with nobody. I'm having a cocktail on the porch, bitch. Feet propped. Happiness. Whistling Dixie.